using VSTi for changing instrument in Crescendo. To select a VSTi instrument, click the Parts Setup button on the Score toolbar to open the Parts and Staves dialog. Select the part or staff from the list, then select the VSTi radio button. Select your instrument from the dropdown. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on using VSTi. VSTi instruments are applied to a part or staff in the Parts and Staves dialog. Click on the Parts Setup button to open it. Click on a part or staff in the list to select it. Select the radio button next to VSTi. If you have not set the folder for your VSTi plugins, the Audio Options dialog will open when you select VSTi. Click on the Add Folder button. Navigate to the folder with your plugins. Click the Select Folder button and then click the OK button. If you do not have any VSTi plugins, you will need to download them from the internet to your VSTi plugins folder. In the Parts and Staves dialog, you can change the folder for VSTi plugins by clicking the VSTi plugin setting button to reopen the Audio Options dialog. Next to the VSTi plugin settings button is the Set a VSTi button. This opens the dialog for adjusting your VSTi plugin. The shortcut to open this dialog is F5. The top portion of this dialog contains the third-party VSTi controls. At the bottom of the dialog are additional options provided by Crescendo. The first drop-down list is a VSTi selection drop-down to switch between plugins. The refresh button will update the VSTi list if you have recently downloaded new plugins. The clear button will clear the VSTi selection. Next to the clear button is a drop-down list of presets. Use the Save as New Preset button to add your own presets to the list. The Delete Preset button allows you to delete a preset that you created. Use the Advanced Options button to export or import a preset. Close this dialog using the Close button in the upper right corner. Your changes will be saved automatically. Any changes that you have made in the Parts and Staves dialog will be saved when it is closed also. For more Crescendo tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.